based on images, we watched a freckle-faced puppet amble across our 10-inch screens, watched Captain Kangaroo pull puppies out of his pockets, wanted to be or to date Annette, watched rockets carry dogs, chimps, then men into orbit. As screens and coverage grew, we viewed in living color as President Kennedy's funeral cortege passed his saluting son, watched Negro students, books clasped to their chests, escorted by troops up school steps, watched baton-swinging cops set dogs and fire hoses on marchers. We witnessed the country split open with riots, blazing, leaving coils of oily smoke and rubble. Then, in dorms and apartments, we watched Operation Rolling Thunder lay a carpet of napalm upon a green jungle. Now, one freak at a time, we stopped watching, talked to strangers, passed panhandled coin from one pocket to another, put a flower behind your ear, sometimes offered a place to crash or a bowl of rice to anyone with empty hands.